That is a fair ball. Whiteside's going to score. Digging for third is Burrell, and Torres has got a double.
Well, they had the infield in at the corners. And that ball just hopped right over the head of Albert Pujols. The Giants are setting up to go big.
Well, once he gets that heavy barrel out, he can do some damage.
Pujols had no chance.